Well, hello people, this is AP. As you can tell, I'm outside Mellish Court and all the fire crew display stuff's turned up, so I've got a little while before my bus comes, so might as well have a little walk about. Thank you for the heads up on this, John. I didn't think I was going to make it, but I have. Got all that over there as well. It's going to take some viewing. Bloody hell. Wow. Looks like a setup for a fucking major incident, but it's kind of just for all display. Everyone's getting prepped there. Scan around. There's the cell. Yep, this figure's on the third balcony down. There's no like washing the windows down, is there? If I had my other camera with me, I'd get some fucking awesome shots, but... Oh well. Everyone's getting the drones out. They're doing rescue exercises. You see the balcony going up too? That guy's just been shouting, as help, help. So obviously it's an exercise, it's not real, but... Yeah, they're gonna go rescue him. See all the other people up on the other balconies waiting for help. Right, there you go guys, that's all the excitement going down at Mellish Court at the moment. The time is now, 25 past 12. This thing started at 11 o'clock, finishes at 2. So if you want to get down here, you should do. I found out about it on Facebook, so I thought I'd just gather a little bit more time to come down. So I'm going to end it here. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share. And I'll see you in the next video. I'm off to work.